Damon Smith, Extension Field Crops Pathologist for the University of Wisconsin-Madison. We're in a soybean variety trial today out at the West Madison Research Station near Madison, Wisconsin. We're looking at various soybean varieties, and several of these varieties have a new viral disease which we found here in the state recently. What we're looking at is soybean vein necrosis virus. Soybean vein necrosis virus is a TOSPO virus similar to tomato spotted wilt virus and other crops. This is the first TOSPO virus, however, in soybean, and we actually don't know very much about it. However, we do know that it is transmitted by thrips vectors. So we're doing some research right now looking at those thrips vectors and trying to understand resistance in these different varieties. The symptoms that we sometimes see include yellowing as well as some browning, along with eventual necrosis of the leaves or death of the leaves, and then eventually defoliation. So the symptomology that we see with soybean vein necrosis virus can vary from this type of yellow vein syndrome, which we see early on. As the disease progresses, the symptom then becomes more of a brown or necrotic lesion on the leaves, which you can see here. The most severe symptom you're looking at here, where we have necrosis and chlorosis, which is browning and yellowing respectively of the leaf, and you can see the edges of the leaf are beginning to curl and shrivel up. In even more severe cases, the lesions will crack and fall from the plant, and eventually this leaf will defoliate from the plant itself. So the symptoms that we do see vary a bit from variety to variety, and we're trying to understand how the symptoms progress in the various varieties and what resistance we do have in the group 1 and group 2 soybeans that we grow primarily here in the state of Wisconsin. So there's much ongoing research. We understand a little bit about this. However, we're still going to look into cultivar resistance and also which vectors are important for us here in Wisconsin. If you'd like to learn more about soybean vein necrosis virus, you can visit my field crops pathology website or visit your local extension office.